In this tutorial, I will show you how to get these oak and acorn pattern nails perfect for autumn. For this design, I used orange, tan, and white acrylic paint, as well as a dark brown polish and a paint brush. Begin with the brown base. Next, with white and tan paint mixed together on a small brush, I started the oak leaves. Use the body of the brush bristles to make the rounded leaf edges. The shape of an oak leaf is kind of hard to explain, so I suggest having a picture to refer to as you're painting. When painting in the underlying leaves and acorns, make sure to leave a small space for a cleaner look. Go back in with the brown polish and fix the gaps in the leaves and add in some brown stems. If you get carried away, you can always go back in with the tan paint. For the acorns, I used tan and orange paint mixed together. Start with the curved acorn cap and stem. Then add the rounded triangle acorn shape, but again leave a small space of brown. Allow your nails some time to dry and finish the look with your favorite top coat. If you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to leave me a thumbs up, and if you have any ideas for my next video, comment down below. As always, thank you for taking the time to stop by, and I will see you next time!